James Steen was a professional football tackle who played for two seasons from 1935 to 1936. Steen was born on March 28, 1913 in New York, New York. In college, Steen played for the Syracuse Orange in Syracuse, New York. Over two seasons, Steen played for the Detroit Lions. His first and only team was the Detroit Lions from 1935 to 1936. Here are some highlights from his 2 years with the Detroit Lions. In 1935, he won the NFL championship. He passed away on November 23, 1983 in Detroit, Michigan.